Hello everybody, how's it going? And welcome back to another video. And I want to say, I haven't done one of these in a while, and my review for Syndicate will be coming out probably sometime this week. But this video is something that I wanted to make because it's been fucking pissing me off. I'm going to leave a link in the description to a video which I think is fucking ridiculous. Now, every year we always get these fake Assassin's Creeds coming out. Like, you know, we had Grateful. We've had some other stuff that I can't fucking think of off the top of my head, but you get it and you're like, oh, I'll make a video on it because this could be a real thing. Like, you don't know because it hasn't been confirmed, like, it's like a leak. But these two people on this YouTube channel, right, they are literally faking the release of an Assassin's Creed game, faking the leaks themselves through, like, shitty Photoshop designs, pretending it's a website, finding stuff within credits. It's complete bullshit. And they're doing it specifically for views, and they're tricking people. This is bad publicity for Ubisoft. They don't want false advertising using their brand. This is something that I don't think is right, and it's really, really pissing me off. Me, Tyler, BPR, Ethan, and a bunch of you guys that saw it from Twitter have commented on it, and as of now, all the comments have been removed. All of the comments stating this is fake, this isn't real, has been removed. If it was real, they'd take it and be like, nah, it's real. Wait till it's announced. We know it's real. This is a real thing. But obviously, they're fucking faking it for views, and it pisses me off so much. So what I want you guys to do is head over there in the description, go over to the link in the description to that video, dislike it, comment on it if you want, say this is fucking fake, you can report it if you want, send it into Ubisoft, do whatever you want, but I think this video and this channel needs to be fucking taken down, because I cannot tell you how much it pisses me off that they see our comments, remove them, they're misleading people, they're creating fake information specifically to get views, and exploiting, like, their viewers. It's pissing me off, and I just want you guys to go over there and fucking give them shit for it, because it's pissing me off, and I can't fucking handle it. I think you guys need to know. As well, if you've seen this video, Assassin's Creed 5 Rising Sun, it's fucking bullshit, it's fake, it's fucking fake as shit. I could sit here all day, and I could list to you the reasons why it's fake if you don't understand, because obviously you guys don't do a lot of editing, like Photoshopping, things like that, so you might not be able to see it, but for a start, it's unprofessional as shit. It looks terrible. They've added random glows to text. The font looks off. Some of the words are misspelled, which is great. Also, like, the ratio is off. So how on Ubisoft's websites, they normally have it down the center. Normally, the web pages look more professional when they're down the center rather than an entire screen just filled with, like, text and images. Also, it says something about Patrice Delay working on the game since 2009, but he was kicked off midway through Brotherhood's development, and he now works for his own company. So the whole thing is fucking bollocks. And if it was a joke, I'd be fine with it. But it's not a joke. Because when we comment, they're like, no, 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 they try and like change their minds, like, no, it's real because of this and because of this and because of that. And then delete our fucking comments. So go over there, do whatever the fuck you want. I am pissed at the minute. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the Syndicate review.